Senator Mark Warner has also called for a regional reopening plan. Meanwhile, today he and several other senators are looking at a different way to help people make ends meet. They have created the Paycheck Security Act. The plan would have the government pay 100% of people's salaries, up to $90,000 per employee.
We've put, at minimum, about $2.7 trillion into the economy. That's helped, but it's clearly not been stimulative. We're barely keeping the economy going, and we think now is the time to pause and say there may be a better, more efficient, and effective way. And
financial analyst Mark Zandi has estimated this will cost between $400 to $500 billion a quarter.